Hey everyone, this is Richard from Day Zero Gamer, doing an unboxing of the limited edition lithograph for Halo 4 that Best Buy is giving away. So this is pretty cool. If you go to Best Buy, you put $5 down, pre-order Halo 4, and they hook you up with an awesome lithograph. So here's the pre-order card. If you go into Best Buy, you should see one of these guys either on the shelf or on like a peg hook. And you can grab this, go up to the front counter, and they should give you one of these. Otherwise, some Best Buys have a cardboard stand-up, and then you just grab it yourself. So, just the back comes in a nice little envelope. Let's open it up. Okay. Wow, this is cool. So here is the lithograph. Very shiny, nice and metallic. Don't know if you can see, it's kind of like foil. Very nice. Definitely something to frame. In the back, you can see, I don't know if you can see it with the lighting, but you can see that the four and his visor are embossed. So that's really cool. Not bad. Not bad at all. Very nice, like I said, to frame. And it's important to note too, if you go in there and you just grab the lithograph and you try to essentially pre-order it using just the lithograph itself, because there's a barcode right there, they'll charge you $15. So make sure that if you do pre-order it, grab one of the cards. And they'll scan that barcode there. And there we go.